This Mercedes driver is now scared for the rest of his life.